I'm a huge fan of Jane Austen. My mother is originally introduced me to all of her novels. They're all lying around my house, so that was the first thing. But Whit Stillman as well. I'm such a fan of his films, and I think he has brought a very original take on Jane Austen, a very lively one. So I knew it was going to be a lot of fun to do this project, and I feel very privileged to be a part of it. I think the exploration of relationships and the how we manipulate each other to get our ways, and the misuse of morals, and I think the kind of the politics of interpersonal relationships are universal and timeless, and I think that's why people relate to this so much, because this story and Jane Austen in general, because nothing has really changed in how we talk, you know, how we manipulate each other and how we love or how we hate or how we fall out or how we are in families. I think Jane Austen's understanding of human relationships will endure for many, many years. I play Mrs. Cross, who's the impoverished friend of Lazy Susan, and she is she's down on her luck herself, so there's a kind of a parallel between their stories, but she wouldn't be as savvy about how to get her way. So Lady Susan exploits her and takes her along to become her servant, basically, but it's an unpaid position. So she kind of makes her feel like she's that she's here as a favour, but actually Mrs. Cross ends up running around and doing all of her dirty work for her. And when it doesn't suit Lady Susan anymore, she's got rid of her.
Obviously Lady Susan treats your character very shabbily, but what was it like actually working with Kate?
Oh, Kate is wonderful. She's so much fun and a very intelligent, warm human being. We got on very well on the set, and she made me feel very at ease in her company, and I think that we had a very short time to do the film, so that really helped the work along, that we could get along and form a chemistry quite quickly.